I spent most of my life in a middle-class suburb, being cared for and protected by my loving mom and dad. Raised and educated to excel in our society. Work hard and play your part, earn the life you wanna have. Since I've been on my own, I've come to one major conclusion. As I scheme and scramble for my piece of the pie, working hard and playing your part in this brave new world will only earn you barely getting by. The thought of going back to school to my coworkers are all depressed. The owners of the world put them on credit to survive. But I need a diploma like 4 years in a coma with monthly payments on the other side. And I set my wallet on fire and I'm moving to the hills. I'd rather work for my own sustenance than just to pay the bills. The system crash and burn, sinking the guilty. You see of everything they thought they'd earn. A dear friend of mine gave me a book some years ago. He said man was born free and everywhere he is in chains. Spent years in society until I realized the cage were trapped inside, oftentimes.